Hogsmeade, please respect the spell limits.
I barely even did anything. Maybe just pointing at books. Speech bubbles. I must know how much are these brooms. Oh, $35.
Yeah.
Ooh, chocolate frogs. $10.95. A whole little corner in here dedicated to Reign of Kong merchandise.
And
some unicorns from Minions. Minions.
Whatever that dude is.
I don't know what that is. For $25, I can have my own mini globe. Shortest time ever at Islands of Adventure. See, that's the backside of the archway. We're now at Studios. We basically walked in, rode Hulk, did some wand stuff, and now we're over here. Coming into Springfield to find something to eat. Lisa plus lettuce. Okay, so over here is a grab and go. What do they got? Let's see. Caprese salad, turkey wrap. Large Caesar. And what is this? What do you identify this as?
Pita bread.
Okay, fine. Let's go to a different area. Next stop, the Frying Dutchman. Mural of all the Simpsons characters. Plattered and, I forgot the name, but fish. Krusty Burger. Pretty dreary day in Springfield. Gotta get somewhere indoor, like maybe Simpsons Fry. Kang and Kodo's Twirl and Hurl is closed early. I wonder why. Oh, it's closed early because of Cinematic Spectacular. Here is Simpsons Ride. What does it say? Okay, let's see. 35. All right, Jordan, I think in 35 minutes you can finish your drink.
Thank you. Thank God.
This Doc Brown cameo is incredibly depressing.
The line's almost over. Only 45 more minutes. Just kidding. I have no idea how much longer it is. So here to entertain you are Itchy and Scratchy.
Hey, those are just two drunks you fished out of the gutter.
That's a lie.
You're fired. And leave the suit.
All right, we can just stay off.
Go, keep the suit. One word of warning that may mar your otherwise enjoyable day at my park. There's a psychopathic killer on the loose. His name is Sideshow Bob, and he used to work for me. For some reason, he hates me. Then Bob tried to frame me for robbery, and he was foiled by the Simpsons. And now he's vowed to kill them all, even the baby. 6 months ago, Bob escaped from the Springfield Penitentiary. He is rumored to be in the vicinity of this park. But rest assured, my Cracker Jack security team has everything under control.
I'm sorry, does anyone know which end the bullet goes in?
Now, which lucky family will be the first to go on my thrilling new the group to come with you?
How about these guys?
Sure, whatever. They look clean. You guys come with me. You stay here and wait for someone to tell you to do something. This is where we make all the wonder and imagination that fuels our park. Hurry, put on these life vests.
Christy, is
this
the
guy
you hear,
Dr. Ginger?
Yep.
What do you know about the clear energy, kid? Leave that to us, clown.
Oh, Mr. Krusty, sir, the reactor is terribly dangerous with the leak fumes and the crack of fumes. Observe. Oh, the growling. If a human being were to enter that room, who knows what events might occur? You late. They could grow 50 feet tall, or three extra arms, or an eye where their nose should be, which is painful.
Hey,
Come on, everyone, sit down. Time to waste it. The faster we do the ride, the sooner I can hit the bathroom.
It is slightly drizzled. How much is a future hat?
It is approximately $29.
Oh. It's all good in the hood. That's a pretty cool looking future hat, sir. Transformers. Oh, there's no one in here. It's the AllSpark. Out of Transformers, we got stuck on the ride. I almost pulled out my camera. And now the secret, no, not secret life of pets, the Superstar Parade is blocking up the streets. Can you see that? Hashtag the panda is up on the second floor. There's an AC fan right there just blowing. Have a return time for Jimmy Fallon that starts pretty soon, but Mummy's a 15-minute wait, so let's go hit that. In line for Mummy, and I have to be careful because if an employee sees me with the camera, they'll tell me to go put it in a locker. Wait, there's an employee on. No, there. When we get through that room. Oh, wait, there's an employee over there.
Yes.
No, the queue must be blocked. Oh, look at that. Yeah, that act. Oh shoot, it just got dark, but this button activates a smoke trap. Okay, get it.
There's confetti stuck on Jimmy Fallon from the grand opening of the ride.
Or maybe from parades. In. No one here, so we're going straight upstairs.
That's Julian.
What's up?
Right here on the xylophone, we have Jeff.
Hi.
Down here on percussion is Ricky.
Hola.
been playing the piano thingy that you play with your mouth.
Oh.
It's Josh.
Hi.
And on Solo Shaker, we have Chris.
Hey.
Seems like everybody's got a prize. I wonder how they sleep at night. When the sale comes first and the truth comes second, just stop for a minute and smile. Why is everybody so serious? Acting so darn mysterious. You got shades in your eyes and you feel so hot. You can't even have a good time.
Everybody look to the left. Everybody look to the right. Can you feel it? Yeah, we're playing with love tonight.
Hey, it's not about the money, money, money. We don't need your money, money, money. We just want to make the world dance. Forget about the price tag. Ain't about the cha-ching, cha-ching. Ain't about the ba-bling, ba-bling. Want to make the world dance. Forget about the price tag.
Yeah, yeah, keep the price tag and take the cash back. You can't keep the cars, leave me in the garage. All I guess all I need is cheese and guitars. Guess what? 30 seconds from leaving to Mars. Yeah, we leaving across these unbeatable odds. It's like this, man, you can't put a price on the life. We do this for the love, so we fight and sacrifice every night.
So we ain't gonna stumble and fall.
Never!
Waiting to see us in a sign of defeat.
Uh-uh.
So we gonna get everyone moving their feet. And bring back the beat. And everybody sing, it's not about the money, money, money. We don't need your money, money, money. We just wanna make the world dance. Forget about the price tag. Ain't about the cha-ching, cha-ching. About the bling. Ain't about the world dance. Forget about the price tag. Thank you so much. Are you guys having fun? All right. Well, it looks like the NBC pages are about to call a new color, so we'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
See you in a few minutes.
With the music of today, please welcome the Ragtime Gals.
3, 4. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team's freaking here. We gon' keep it real from the jump. Started from the bottom, now the whole team's here.
Everybody.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Wait.
Thank you.
It's hot.
It's getting hot in here. So hot, so take off all your clothes. I am getting so hot.
I'm gonna take my clothes off.
Very low. With a little bit of up, with a little bit of up, up. Let it all hang out. With a little bit of up, up. With a little bit of up, up. All up in here, right here. Y'all gon' make me lose my mind. Up in here. Y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me act a fool. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me lose my cool. Up in here, up in here.
Ow! Fiddlesticks!
Watch your mouth.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to swear, especially in front of the children. I just forgot how we do this.
Oh, Ricky, that's okay. We can show you how we do this.
Yeah.
Now, baby, give a booty, then you take off all your clothes and light the roof on fire.
Thanks for coming, everyone. Appreciate it. I got a good one for you.
Is it a girly song?
No, not that girly. Celine Dion's My Heart Will Go On. Hit it. No.
Welcome to Ollivanders, makers of fine wands since 382 BC. Young man, I sense you are here for your wand, am I correct?
Yes.
Well, please step into the light so that I may see you more clearly. What is your name, lad?
Mark.
And Mark, what is your wand on, left or right?
Right.
Now, Mark, you may know every Ollivander wand has a core of a powerful magical substance. We use unicorn hairs, phoenix tail feathers, and the heartstrings of dragons. No two Ollivander wands are the same, just as no two unicorns, dragons, or phoenixes are the same. And you will never get such good results with another wizard's wand. Now then, Mark, let's begin. A wand of vine. 15.5 inches long, with a unicorn hair core. Here you are. Now, it's rather dark in here, and we could use a bit more light. I would like you to create it by making the tip of the wand glow. Simply hold it up and say, Lumos.
Lumos.
No. Meteorologic Ricotto. No, that is definitely not your wand. Not to worry, we are getting closer. Now then, a wand of reed. 15 inches long, with a dragon heartstring core. Here you are. Now, do you see the ladder there? I want you to make the ladder come to you. Simply point the wand at the ladder and say, Accio ladder.
Accio ladder.
No, that's not yours either. Those of us who study wand lore know the wand chooses the wizard. But it is unclear why. I wonder. Concerning this wand. And remember, Mark, the wand learns from the wizard, and the wizard from the wand. Off you go, lad. Ladies and gentlemen, if you would like to view all of our wands, you may do so by going with Mark through that door. And thank you for selecting Ollivanders.
Spell? Are chosen.
Let me go, Bo.
You go.
began, never knowing the challenges they would face.
Promise me you'll never let nobody turn you into no cripple. You will become no charity case and you stand on your own two feet.
I promise.
For the heroes they would become.
Let's go for a little ride.
I'm hard working and I'll do anything, and I'm not leaving here without a job.
My name is Lieutenant Al
Dorain.
Yes, sir!
1 second. I want to go with me at the end.
Ah!
I'm pregnant.
With a baby?
Yes.
What are you hitting on me for? I have a headache.
It might be a tumor.
It's not a tumor.
There's something wrong with your toy. It looks more hair on your nose than dead.
Why should you know this?
I'm a kid, that's my job.
The price is wrong.
Action.
cut.